Good morning. Today I would like to play for you a piece by Henry Purcell. It's called Rejoice in the Lord Alway. It's based on the scripture Philippians 4, verses 4 to 7. I would like to quote for you the last section. And the peace of God, which passeth all understanding, shall keep your hearts and minds through Jesus Christ our Lord.
Thank you.
Have a wonderful day. Many blessings. Peace.